Actually, a pretty strong scepter, but it's slower. Maybe one after it, which is usually faster. It might be better for me to use. We'll see. Ugh, no. Get out of my way. I don't want to fight you. Not much to that. Oh, fuck off. How many are there in there? Like, they're not even. It's not even their attacks that are terrifying, it's just their death. Which is. Given how fast I can kill them, I pretty much just kill myself by fighting them. It's just. It's never a good thing. Is that just one with. Damn! Feet of bone spear? It's quite early. 20. Some core resistance. Definitely one down.
Good day!
It's like semi usable. 1 to 5. I hate person. Alright, let's kick Duriel's ass. Let's take you in case of getting another situation.
I think the right portion got cured.
Okay, that should be sufficient. Is hitting hard. Like my Mercer, fuck's sake. Oh, he just does not want to fight my Mercer. He just wants my ass. I And you know what? With my DPS, I can just life leech myself up. No biggie. It might be a little bit of a biggie. That's kind of problematic now that I don't have any mana. Oh well. Oh, Santa's gloves! I'm gonna lose. Just to get a better picture of it. Well, how do I say no to this? Because these are really... I can't use them. Oh, okay. It's kind of funny. So many axes. What the hell? What's up with all those battle axes? Well, this is a really good finding. Like, really good finding. Oh well, I'm gonna lose those. There's a good amount of magic finding that I will lose, sadly. Well, I may not use it right away. Definitely will be using it soon. Probably start shocking a little bit as well. Certain weapons. It's really strong scepter. Simply because of that, it could increase on my minimum damage. It's fast. I need to do some calculating. Okay, that's 18 on average. This one is... Actually, no. Because, no, it's actually, it's about the same. And this one's faster. I mean, it needs a lot more than just that. Yeah, it's hard to be steel. It needs a lot more damage. Anyways, I am really hungry right now. So, what the hell? Have my streams gone now? Okay, I don't know what the hell is happening with my stream. But it is what it is. If anyone listening, I'm just gonna be taking a break right now. I need to get something to eat. So if you're going to leave, then I thank you for watching. If not, stick around. I'm probably going to be back in like 20 minutes. Nah, make it 30 minutes, then I'll be back. So yeah, see ya.